Laura, well, one lucky lottery player who bought a 2x2 stub is holding a ticket worth thousands of dollars. But here is the catch. It hasn't been cashed in, and the ticket expires in 180 days after the drawing, which was December 12th. The prize amount is $44,000 and was sold at Fast Fill Plaza in Kearney. The winning numbers were 10, 14, which were red, and 20 and 24 marked in white. Players are encouraged to double-check their ticket or call the lottery office at 402-471-6100.